Hey everyone, so today I decided we're going to address the elephant in the room. Graduation! So there's a lot of things that you can't really take inside to celebrate for graduation or your graduates. But today I'm going to name five weird things you can bring in that's not illegal that you can take to help celebrate graduation. Number one, marbles. You can take marbles and be like, go Jeremiah, go Jeremiah, go. Yes, marbles, not illegal. Just be careful and make sure you don't hit the person in front of you. Next, we have a bell. Go Jeremiah, go, you go boy, you did it. You can get the H on my house, yes, yes. Bells, might annoy the person next to you, but not illegal. Then we have bubbles. You do have to be careful because there might be some people allergic. Usually not though. And you're like, go! Yes! Go! Oh my gosh! You did it! Go to Jeremiah, Jeremiah, Jeremiah! Yes! Bubbles, not illegal. See, bubble fun? Yes. Next, you can do some coins. I would say dollar bills, but ain't nobody gonna be throwing no dollar bills at these graduates. Let's just keep it real. So I'm like, yeah, yes, yeah. And lastly, probably the most weirdest thing, but it's not even have them, is pads. You can throw pads. And those are all the things that you can take for graduation. Anyways, thank you for watching. Always remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.